mere hollow armor remains. I must reach Andalon before he shares this fate. And in the final mission, increase the drain of life. So this is how an unknown being is summoned in our lives. My health is restored.
Alone. Purus is watching.
Fear not. Varathiel has sent me to aid you.
Spawn? Have the days grown so dark that your mongrel kind could provide a ray of hope?
Would you prefer to remain imprisoned?
Do not confuse incredulity for ingratitude, mortal. Skarn's evil must be put to an end. And it appears fate has chosen you as its unlikely pawn. The usurper has stolen my lifeblood and used it to birth an unholy army from a twisted womb in the west. It will be guarded by the living war engines of hell. Only the light you wield can stop it from issuing forth again. Those tests my faith. I must ask you to resist your many imperfections and deliver us from evil.